one here trying to start a brand.
What's good to YouTube? It's your boy Daffy, and welcome back to GTA San Andreas. I don't know where we left off at, but we just gonna hop into it. See, I got the nice whips in the garage. You already know what it is. I don't got no music on because I don't want to get copyright. So I might just play some music in the background. So I can do it for y'all. Just business.
Hey, CJ! Baby, what's up, man?
What's happening, Smoke?
Chilling? Wanna go for a ride?
Yeah.
You drive.
Alright.
We going downtown.
I wonder what his fat ass was doing in the behind the car, man. The car behind the car.
This better not be another cop errand, man.
No, man, this is strictly for the homie. I gotta be honest with you, CJ. We could be getting into some heavy shit, man.
What you went to, Smoke?
A lot of shit about to go down, Cole.
Cannot drive.
Family's coming back. Ballers pushing base. Russian cats with nothing to lose about to bust some ass.
Russians?
Now, all my life, I've been told to fear the Russians. But I ain't never even met one. Look, Cole. Before I walk in there, I just need to know you down with this shit, man.
Look, Smoke. We go way back.
Bro, I know
we
y'all
grows,
seen it.
Man.
That's what I'm talking about. That's my dog. Hey, look, if you hear shit start to pop off, come in there blasting, all right?
I'm down, dog. Hey, baby. Bone company?
Motherfuckers! CJ, get in here! Oh, there you go! Some company they blast like fools in this motherfucker! Ice those fools, CJ!
Big Smoke, you make me mistake.
Watch yourself, CJ! I think they pissed! CJ, take the right and cover my ass! Keep it up, baby! That's my dog! Making y'all pay! My dog! Making
off.
Y'all pay!
Aim assist, but your boy suck at aiming, so just bear with your boy.
Stick real close, Carl. Keep your head down the ass, stick your shit in here.
Smoke, you and your friend are dead men.
Motherfucker, pass me up. That's my homie, CJ. Homie, you ice cold, baby. Time to return the favor, baby. Get on.
They after us on the bike, Smoke.
Waste any motherfucker that follows us.
Shit, man. They coming for us in a truck.
Don't tell me about it. Take it off the road. Pop it. Damn. Look at all this traffic. Get out of the way. I'm coming through!
Man,
we got bikes on our six. Smash the Smoke!
Hold on tight, baby!
Ah, Smoke, no!
Now check the angle. Check the angle. I can't say anything.
Oh, they hit a bus!
I'll never get public transportation again! Damn! Roadblock!
Oh, Smoke, these cats is organized. It's something you ain't telling me, man.
Look, Carl, all I know is they real pissed with us right now. Hold on, though, I got an idea. Smoke,
what you thinking? Flood control is a dead end, man.
The hell with that. We had to lose those cars. Don't worry about that. I know a way out up past Grove Street.
The old sewer tunnel. Oh, man.
Watch out back.
Smoke, it's more bikes.
Out of your leg, though. Man, these roofers are Russians and up, bro.
Oh, shit. Now the truck's found us again.
Man, stop being so negative. Focus on the good news.
Such as?
that and your trigger finger still work, fool? I think the gearbox is screwed up on this thing. I can't get no speed.
Yeah, who negative now, bitch?
Point taken. I'll keep my mouth shut from now on. Watch our backs. Oh, shit!
What?
Oh, man, the car's found a ramp.
Don't tell me about it. Shoot! Hold on!
Get us up that ramp, Smoke.
I'm on it, baby. Ooh.
We still got bikes on us, man.
Man, quit fixing to shoot as many of them assholes as you can. Fool, total that truck.
Go around him, man.
Screw that. We're taking a scenic route.
Nothing on me, bro. I'm telling you.
When we was kids.
Hey, we can reminisce later. We still got company.
Don't these guys ever give up?
Oh. I miss a thing, bro. My aim sucked.
We lost the smoke. Man, screen. We better split up.
Goodness. I'll take it another block and dump it. Man, that was some crazy shit back there.
Squirt coming out my mouth, for real. Sure. Pause.
Listen, we can't hang around here. Deep I'll pause. See you later, homie.
Much love, baby.
All right, we finna head to OG Look. Big gangster. Big dick. Y'all don't get to talking shit. This fool cannot. Bruh. Come on now.
He has a life.
See, that's why he can't stand in the road. Bro, are you serious? I'm gonna have to cut out this part because I know y'all don't want to see me drive all the way back. Man. Right, I don't want this bike. Oh. I don't even remember putting this. I'm just everywhere right now. Life's a beach.
Looking real technical, gangster. You ain't run off again yet? No, gangster. I'm here for good. Yeah? Well, fuck this gig, man. I'm putting together a listener party for my album. But first, I need a sound system.
Hey, I'm down as long as I don't have to go to the port.
What you talking about, fool? Guaranteed I start playing, everybody'll come through.
Being real OG, I really ain't into rap no more. I'm more into that hardcore gangster shit.
Well, that's me, homie. That's me, OG Loke, baby.
Yeah, for sure. But I only like them if they rhyme real well. You know, well, anyway, what you want me to steal?
That's what I'm talking about. Love for your homie.
But she did well known
I caught me a real fly sound system cruising through the drive-thru. I think they headed down to the beach for a beach party. Now check this out. I roll with you, and on the way, I kick a couple of freestyles. It's OG Loke in the place. You don't want to stop me with a gun in your face.
Yeah, man. Let's shut the fuck up. Maybe I need to do this on my own.
Please.
I believe in you. Gangster for life, homie.
For life. Yeah, for life, homie.
See, I can't rap, but them rhymes are just booty cheeks, for real, for real.
Copyright for this.
be copyright, I swear. Oh my goodness. I pressed the button. Look at him. He ain't even real. What is you doing? You thinking about life when you dance? Look at him. Even when you press the button, he just stopped dancing. He's like, what else could you do?
Pretty good moves there, buddy.
Yeah. Like, you don't call it a circus, man.
Are you a professional?
Kid knows how to move.
Just missing.
Damn, baby, relax. You too stiff.
Yeah.
Man with no rhythm.
Your hair is stiff. You got no head.
Give me some of that.
Oh, it is.
That's a bomb.
Uh-oh, you're getting sweated, man.
Best dancer I've seen in here.
Look at me.
You dance great! Well, you don't totally suck.
Maybe you should take lessons.
Maybe you should get a life.
Okay, you're doing good.
That sounds so sad saying that.
Nice move. Come on, darling, shake it for me. You got some moves, wanna come and chat?
Hello, dog.
Yeah, for sure, that sounds nice.
Let me take you into my office.
Skip that.
I'll take that.
Man, we ain't got no respect on that.
Move out of the way. Dogs rounds.
Hey,
don't want me to come with a gun in your face. I spit it hotter than anybody in the world could do.
That it's shit like I... sucks. Damn.
Damn, my shit was whack.
Hey, what's happening, Lope?
Hey, Carl. What up, man?
Hey, dude, you ever thought about getting a writer to help you out with this shit?
Yeah, I did. But who, homie? Who?
Shit, I ain't in the rap game. No, that ain't my thing. But, we'll have to think about something. Man.
How about if I get somebody to write something for me, only they didn't know about it?
What?
I think I just might have found a ghostwriter. I become the reciter, all-nighter, all-writer. Mad Dog's rhyme book from his home in the hills.
Mad Dog's rhyme book?
Man, you said you helped, Carl. Come on, man. I'm hot like fire, all-nighter,
hey,
all-writer.
Hey,
when I kick it,
I'll do anything, homie. I swear that, okay?
Stuck for a second. What? I don't feel like reading, so y'all read that yourself. I'll probably do it another time. I don't feel like it. Okay. Doing that Jason breathing, boy. You heard that, John? Listen to him. Like, can you breathe, my dude? Man, I got some clogged up, his John. Man, I ain't even go back and look at that. Hold on, let me. Okay. Oh, look at that. I y'all seen it. My voice cracked like crazy. Okay. So I can just leave it. controller be so sensitive sometimes. And I can't sprint inside. I'm gonna be falling off the base. Look at the camera angle. Like, how can you see cars in this kind of angle, bro? See you, my boy. Ooh.
She makes me so interested.
Look out, mate! That hurt!
What? It? You didn't even fall off, bro. You got a full motorcycle, bro. I got a bike.
Hey, Loke, I got what you wanted.
Holmes, you ice cold, dude!
Hey, I'll catch you later.
Peace, homie.
All right, they just start up another mission. Yeah, I'm gonna get off.
Hey, excuse me. Loke around here?
What? Who? You want friends with that?
Loke. Is he available for communication?
Who? Loke?
Man.
Oh, you mean Jeffrey. Yeah, appliance technician called in sick, so Jeff, Loke, he got promoted.
So?
So? He's out back cleaning the fryer.
Hey, what up, Loke?
CJ, what's up, homie? Hey, my shit's so tight right now, it's about to bust.
So you happy now, homie?
Happy? Man, hell no. I can't take this shit much longer. Man, I'm an artist. I'd rather be inside. Man, I can't get a deal for nothing. Motherfuckers always want to keep a nigga down. And that CPO, Mad Dog's manager, is putting on me real heavy, man. He covering my style for real.
Heavy? Man, he 5'3".
But that fool's strong. Man, we gotta take him out. He done blackballed me, man. I can't get in the game no way. I told you, I'm an artist, a communicator, and nobody can even hear my message. He going around telling everybody I'm whack.
We see CJ.
We obviously ain't heard your new shit. That shit is outrageous.
That's what I'm talking about, man. Down with a frown, on a tail, a sad clown.
All right, so what you want me to do?
I want you to take that motherfucker out.
You realize,
why mean,
man,
dang.
OG Lowe don't have an Adam's apple. Look at him. This man
and that's
full
the only time
gender.
He leaves dog's eye.
Bro, they probably ripped that junk out while he was in prison. Oh my god. Man, screw that bike, huh? I'm good.
I told her to give me knowledge.
couple chromosomes smoking that joint.
Hey, what kept you?
I already know I did.
Need to go and pick up the bus.
Congratulations on your award. You must be thrilled.
Man, I could have sworn I killed
this
man.
Yeah. I like to thank my fans, my mama, and my dealer.
Man, who's on my in the background?
Hold position in the middle of the motorcade until we get to the award show. Stick close and let's roll.
Take me back to Dog's Mansion. Not today, asshole. Today, we taking the scenic route via the bottom of the ocean.
Tenpenny, how you get my number?
Ways and means, you piece of shit. You been trying to avoid me?
No, sir. I just been busy, that's all.
You're not busy unless you're doing something for us, you understand?
Yeah, loud and clear.
Nice to hear it, Carl. Call in to the donut place in the middle of market. We need to talk.
We need to talk. I think you got a little bit of sugar in your tank, boy. Give me a car. I can't ride bikes.
I was warned about this.
Stop being chump.
Look at Bless.
So you finally found time to drop by.
Man, I've been busy. I've been burying my moms, man.
Sounds like a fucking excuse to me.
Officer Pulaski thinks you're trying to screw with us, Carl.
Cupcakes on his chin, bro. Look at this.
Now you get this straight. We own you. You're ours. We can shit on you from such a height, you'll think God himself has crapped on you. You understand?
He better fucking understand.
Yeah, he better have.
Bro, that just nice.
Time to go to work, CJ, and earn your freedom. There's a guy holed up across town. You got that address, Pulaski? Another gang banging, drug pushing, cop killing bitch just like you. We don't like him, and he don't like us. Now you make sure he never leaves the neighborhood, not even in a box. Get the fuck out of here.
Man, they just, they think I'm they bitch or something. Come on, man. What's poppin'? Ooh, that was perfect. Set you on fire too. Give me that. I need the bullets. Oh, you want some too? Get lit. Okay. I missed. There we go. Let's see if I can get that one in. Oh my. There we go. Oh, who shoot? That man shot me right in my neck bone.
Take you home?
Yeah, please, thanks.
Yeah, we're gonna have to hop in that bucket. I already know. get ugly, but, you know, it'll get us somewhere.
Where you live?
Just off Grove Street.
No shit. What you doing in Vargo's Hill?
I like to live dangerously. You're CJ, right?
Yeah, how you know me?
Everybody in the Grove knows you and your brother. I thought you'd run away.
I never ran away, okay? I just needed to get away from shit. What's your name?
Denise Robinson. Give me a call sometime. We should go out or something.
Yeah, I'd like that.
Okay, I'll catch you later, CJ.
All right. That's the end of the video. Like and subscribe. See, I knew Tenpenny would watch me, bro. Look at this dude. Yo, hold up, we got another call.
What's up, sweet?
We got a problem. Some punk-ass, bass-ass fool has been slanging to his grown brother.
What? Who?
Check this out. He's been buying shit over in Glen Park. He know the hood's talking, and he's hiding out with his new ball of friends.
Shit, man. How we gonna get to him?
Time for you to announce your return, CJ.
Watch
you me. Fuck up Glen Park, and that turncoat bitch ass nigga's gonna lose nerve and make a break for it.
Look at
okay,
him.
I'm gonna come pick you up.
Hell no. This is your gig, CJ.
Why you shooting?
Get over to Harry Nation and get it heated.
But anyway, like and subscribe, and I'll catch all of y'all in the next episode. Bye.